You watched us design and build this house in 150 days, but the work is far from over. We're about to jump into my favorite part of the process of bringing all this together. Join me for an exclusive look right here on eHow Home. You mentioned a few things that you've done with regard to storage and being more efficient, and I see all these drawers and things. It was pretty swell.
This is the thing that's been so successful. But I found these drawers.
What are they?
They came from a big machine shop up in the Midwest, and I found them in Louisville. And the guy had 3 or 4 pallets, and I bought one pallet and didn't know what to do with them. And then so my guys kind of designed this thing around them.
And you found these wood knobs.
We applied the wood knob of that. And it's just a multifunctional storage unit. It's made out of recycled oak lumber.
Yeah.
And
of course the pans are recycled.
For sure.
Yeah.
They're repurposed or whatever.
Right.
But anyway, these have been just immensely popular. And I see a great...
What's going on back there? You've got some chains back there.
Well, we install these chains, and the purpose of them is to keep the drawer from coming out.
Oh, okay. So you hook that in the back, so
it's like that.
And so down on spills.
So you don't spill your potatoes.
Yeah, so you could use it for produce. I hadn't thought about that.
I see it multi-purpose in the kitchen. It's, you know, there's always a need for organization in the kitchen.
Well, certainly in mine.
I could see it for flatware and utensils and that sort of thing.
And I love the fact that you're using linens in here, too. But, you know, and then as you're the dry goods in the way of potatoes and things like that, that'd be excellent. I love it. Yeah. And so this cabinet you all actually built here.
We built the cabinet to fit the drawers. It's kind of a backwards sort of thing, but it worked out beautifully. And I wish I could find some more.
If anybody will, you will.
We've tried. There are no more.
You know, I want to get the dimensions of this because I think that we have a mud room that's right off the kitchen. And this is the kind of thing that would be perfect because in a mud room, you've got to store all kinds of things. And this would be a great way to organize. Well, as we've talked about, all kinds of things.
I like it. It's got, you know, flat space on the top for extra storage up here. It's great for that.
Yeah.
Good use of space.
Yeah, excellent. Yeah. Excellent. Good work. Okay. So, Paul, what other clever ways you have for storing things?
You know, I'm glad you mentioned that. Come here, let me show you this.
Hey, if you're enjoying this, check in regularly. You'll see where we're going to use these things in the eHow house. Make sure you subscribe to eHow Home.